Seniors, Amanda Richardson Photography will be contacting you in the coming weeks as she finishes editing your portraits. You'll receive an email to your school email account, which will include a link to access your photo gallery. This email can be shared with your family to place an order.
The final retake or makeup opportunity for senior portraits will be Wednesday, October 30th in the Little Theater from 9:50 to 12:40 p.m.
Seniors, a college application workshop is being offered all day on Wednesday, October 9th in the College and Career Lab. Join your DHS school counselors for up to 2 class periods to get help with completing and submitting your college applications. Scan the QR code to register.
JROTC Archery will practice on Monday and Wednesday from 3 to 4:30 p.m. in room 1014.
JROTC Drill and Color Guard will meet on Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday from 6:30 to 8 a.m. in room 1014.
Gospel Choir will meet on Tuesday, October 8th and Wednesday, October 9th at 3 o'clock in the DHS Little Theater.
The University of Illinois ROTC program is offering a scholarship briefing during first and second periods on Wednesday, October 9th in the DHS Auditorium. If you would like to attend, please contact your school counselor.
Young Men Empowerment and Young Women Empowerment will meet on Thursday, October 10th at 3 p.m. in the DHS Little Theater. Thursday, October 10th is the last day to register for the PSAT NMSQT test. Sign up with your school counselor in room 111.
Black Student Union will have a meeting on Thursday, October 10th from 3:15 to 4 with Mr. Simmons in room 343. Friday, October 11th is a staff institute day. There will be no school for students.
DHS school counselors will be taking students interested in the fields of criminal justice or public safety out to DAC on Wednesday, October 9th from 10 a.m. to 11:30 a.m. In order to participate, students must have their parents either email or call their school counselor by Tuesday, October 8th. Seniors, a representative from Herf Jones will be here on Thursday, October 10th during 6th and 7th periods. This will be an opportunity for you to learn more about purchasing senior apparel, class rings, and letter jackets, along with information regarding graduation. Seniors with last names that begin with A through L will attend the meeting 6th hour, and seniors with the last names that begin with M through Z will attend the meeting 7th hour.
Yearbook photos for students in grades 9 through 11 will take place on Monday, October 21st during English classes.
The Madrigal's 50th anniversary reunion concert will be held on Saturday, November 30th at 5 p.m. at St. James Methodist Church. If you are interested in attending, please RSVP using the QR code on the screen.
Project Success After School Program takes place every Monday through Thursday from 3 p.m. to 6 p.m. at DHS. This program includes homework help, STEM, art, college, and career readiness. Transportation home is provided. For more information, call 217-446-3200 or scan the QR code on the screen. Hi DHS students, I'm the PBIS Angel here to spread positive behaviors in DHS. Today we will talk about being safe, kind, and responsible in the auditorium. To be safe in the auditorium, stay in your seat. To be kind in the auditorium, please be respectful to the presenter and use quiet voices. To be responsible in the auditorium, sit with your feet on the floor and listen to the speaker. These are some of the auditorium expectations. Please refer to the PBIS chart for full expectations. I'm your PBIS Angel. Now enjoy the PBIS Auditorium Expectations video.
Welcome to the 2024 DHS Talent Show. Up next, we have Triple Dippers with Kelly Basies, Ashanti Calloway, and Aaliyah Rudy at Give It Up.
Believe in yourself, guys. You got it.
But I spider sense is tingling.
HS Vikings!
Yeah, yeah. You have good behavior in the auditorium, but receive a Viking voucher.
Where's our vouchers?
If you show good behavior in the auditorium, you too can receive a Viking voucher.